we will be having fun tomorrow, and I will close the door here, and then we will just live in secrecy.
MTV
crew. This is Star Wars stuff that I don't understand. This is the patio that we can debug later outside.
Where's the thing? You want to see the thing?
But it's like totally dirty.
Oh, it's raining outside.
Okay, this week on MTV Cribs.
I know. Come on, guys. Come on with me.
Mother of none. Except maybe...
Except Clement.
Oh, God.
Okay.
It's be a crossover of MTV Cribs and The Bachelorette.
Any of you can use. Come with me,
Jesus.
Oh, my God.
No, because you have to make, like...
Like an introduction to your MTV. Yeah, to be like, hi, my name is Ashley, and
yeah.
This is my grandma.
Yeah,
this is the third floor. This is my grandmother's room.
Oh, okay.
Grandma age. Nice. Nothing much.
No, you have to do
that
yourself.
Oh, hi, MTV Cribs. I'm Ashley, and this is my grandmother's room. It's not even my house.
Mother Mary.
Come on. This is my sister's desk. She paints. I know.
Hey, that's so cool.
I know. She has a lot of expensive paint that I don't.
But I hope you don't. 1, 2, 3.
This is my sister's room. She likes design and cute things.
Hey, but the deer and must are cute.
Typo.
She has like a bob of sweet messages, but I don't have enough sweet messages to make myself a bob.
You're sweet enough.
So,
yeah, you don't need
it's a bit awkward. I mean, okay, here is her closet. She has a claw that she doesn't use, but never lets me use unfairly. She has more clothes than me.
Is your sister younger than you?
Yes, and also hotter, but that's not the point. This is my sister's bathroom. None of you can use it because it's hers. She will literally bite my head off. I mean,
Chanel.
This is there.
No, you have to do that. You have to do like an MTV pose.
Like,
at the end of it.
This is
the
bathroom.
No. I just remember MTV Cribs having a lot of really embarrassing music.
It's like a really nice bathroom that I never
get
to use.
You have to sing it. You have to sing the MTV.
I don't even know that.
No, you have to sing it very awkwardly too. Like, you have to lean on the wall.
No, you lean on the wall, then you're like, hi, MTV. This is Ashley, and we will go downstairs. Come on.
All of you can
join
the
Liangs.
In a world where 5 girls in the lift,
four
of them straight, one of them not, is she going to rape them?
No, oh, no, oh my god. Yes.
Why though?
Why though?
Why though? And that's pretty much my house law. That's it.
You know how like long my apartment door would be? It'd be like, toilet here. Mm. Okay, knock yourselves out.
There's pretty much nothing to do except sit around. Everybody can have that little corner to sit. Nothing else to do.
Your house is like a really conducive
environment.
This
is me.
Oh my god, it's so funny! Wait, no,
it says songs for autism. They thought nobody wanted to put their child as an autistic child. So my parents were like, who's my child?
Wait,
for the 18 year guy, you got
breastfeeding.
Why didn't you analyze this for house council? We would have loved you to be our, like, autistic or like to be on the cover of autism resources. So they put me a healthy normal child.
Like, no, it's like they put Amor kids because you'll never be in Singapore.
Why? I don't understand. What is autism?
You know, this is me. I model for Metro.
Wow.
I stood there and paid.
But now no more. They don't pay me anymore for my for myself.
You've outgrown Metro.
I know, right? I'm like.
Definitely. You're like Chanel
at least
level now.
And UC level. At least Cold Storage.
Hey, you.
I know, it's so exciting.
Hey, you.
Yeah, when we turn on the lights.
Wow. Oh.
Hey, you.
Where do you get this?
Typo.
So now it's time to bathe. Who wants to bathe?
You just have to do the outro to say thanks for coming, MTV.
Thanks for coming, MTV.